CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.4, Explain the Value of Data and Information. Data-Driven Business Decisions. This whole exam topic will be about the process of using data to make business decisions. The first step to making any informed decision is to collect data. A computer can collect data from input devices, other computing devices, or software programs. In reality, this list is endless. This data is then stored in storage drives as raw data, in databases, or large-scale data warehouses and data centers. Once enough data is collected, correlations can be made. In the world of IT, correlations are simply relationships between data points. The advantage of using computing devices to scan for correlations is that a computer can perform the analysis of data points exponentially faster than a human can. As of late, data analysis has been taken even further with the increased use of artificial intelligence or AI. To give a real-world example of correlation, we have found that asking viewers to subscribe at the end of each video has a positive correlation, resulting in an increase of viewers taking the time to actually smash that subscribe button. This is a rather obvious correlation, but hopefully the example helps in your understanding of the topic. Once data correlations have been found and data analysis is completed, the data must be presented in a meaningful manner that is human-readable and helpful in making insightful decisions. A meaningful reporting system will usually include search and query functions, charts and graphs, or other methods of conveying information pictorially. Creating information such as a report is one of the most common uses for business data. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.